Hey y'all, welcome back to Vlogmas Day. I don't know. So yesterday we made it in to our hometown and it was so freaking late. Let me update y'all. So we took our time while we were driving across the country to Georgia from Central Texas, and when we got to Alabama, it started to pour down rain. I mean, like, pour down. It was so white. I was like, telling him, it was like, no, I think it's safe. We need to pull over. He like, I got driving in my blood. His daddy's a truck driver, so he continued to drive. I mean, we got here safely, but y'all, when I tell you, like, I feel like that's the only time that I get like anxiety or like anxious and nervous is when it's like driving incidences. Like, other than that, I don't really get anxious or that, but I was like so anxious. I was trying to go to sleep. It was that bad. I didn't want to look out in front of me because it was just white. And I'm like, I don't know how he's driving. I can't even see the road. So I would like take a 5 second little naps and then I'll hop right back up. And he was like, I know you tired. I was so freaking tired yesterday, like during the day. So we got in around 4 o'clock and then woke up around 9 o'clock. His mom made us breakfast. But I was so freaking tired, y'all. So I took a nap yesterday and then I went to sleep last night and now I feel 100% better. So today we are going to go see my mom and my sister. My cousins, I think, and my auntie is sick, so I'm not even trying. COVID numbers going back up. No, ma'am. Not trying to do that. Tomorrow, so I'm spending that with my sister tonight. Tomorrow I'm going to pick up my sister-in-law and my niece from Jacksonville, so y'all see us do that. Ellis was talking about making a day out of it, being in Jacksonville, because there's nothing to do in my hometown, so I'll talk to my sister about that. Oh goodness, yeah. So I'm at my in-law's house and they have a dog. Their dog named Deuce. So y'all know I got Bruns. Bruns loves to play. We took them out this morning off the leash, just running around. They using the bathroom, him and Winter. Why the people in front of them got a little not a little, a big German Shepherd, but it's a puppy. Y'all know how German Shepherd puppies still be big. They off the leash. So that dog started barking at Bruns, and Bruns like, who, me? Bruns ran across the street. Like, I thought the dog was like running, like he was trying to run towards Bruns on our side of the street. I'm like, oh gosh, he not on the leash. So Bruns is running over there, and that dog noticed Bruns is running over there. He not little, I keep calling him a little puppy, but you can say he a puppy. He turned around so quick, we see Bruns coming, he started running. Bruns was chasing him. Bruns and Winter was chasing him. I was like, oh my gosh. Well, good thing that he went about their life, because they would have been over there fighting. Because that's how Bruns play. Bruns play fights. So today, Bruns is going to meet his other cousin in the backyard, Deuce. Deuce looks real friendly. He a pit bull. What you call the gray ones? Blue nose. He a blue nose pit bull. He is so friendly. He's so cute. So he gonna meet his cousin today. Hopefully everything goes off without a hitch and they can play. Cause Bruns be having a whole lot of energy. And we are having bad dog owners, because in the beginning, we used to take Bruns out all the time and socialize him. We got Winter. It was like, that's the socialization. But Winter don't be paying Bruns no mind. So we still need to socialize Bruns. Winter don't care about that socializing. She don't care about that at all. She is okay being by herself. She a little hurting dog. That's what she wanna do. But we're gonna do that today. So I'll try to show y'all how that goes, the introduction between those two. And yeah, let me go brush my teeth and put my Invisalign trays back on, because I still, like, I did good yesterday. I had them on all day, but I didn't sleep with them. And as y'all heard in my last vlog, the doctor said I don't gotta wear them 22 hours. I can wear them for 12 hours. I'm just wearing them as returners, but no, I need to wear it for more than 12 hours. Hey y'all, so I'm at bingo with my mama and my sister. I really want a mask. Ella, can we bring it
over?
Because this is lady behind me somewhere. She keep coughing. And the COVID number's going up. And they starting to reinstate like these mask mandates. So I want a mask. Y'all, I've been playing bingo for like 20 years and have never won. So hopefully tonight's the night. I'll let y'all know if I do. I did not win. My eyes look tired. I look tired. I am tired. I didn't win, but she won.
When we just stay home, just send your money with me.
I'm retired. This is my last game playing bingo.
You gonna come play with us and take?
No. I'm retired. Retiring from the sport. So I'm back at my in-laws' house. I just wanted to show y'all what we bought today when we were at the mall. I didn't bring the camera out because I was just trying to focus on walking. But y'all, look. So I don't know about your mall, but in our mall we have like an ornament kiosk. And they'll write your names on it. So that's what we got made today. And I just thought it was so stinking cute. It's so cute. Yeah, all of our names. I did my husband's side of the family. So his mom, dad, brother, sister, him, and me. And they have so many. Like, if we had a kid, then if we have two kids, they had like two peas in a pod. It's just like so cute. So maybe you should go to your mall and look and see if they have a kiosk that has these type of Christmas ornaments. And I just thought it'd be cute to like get one of these made every year. So while we're here, we're gonna put it on their tree, but I'm bringing this home. And I'll get one made every year, you know. So I am super super tired. This video might be short. I'm gonna try to get it edited and put up tomorrow. The Wi-Fi here is not the best. We are in the country, so if it's not up tomorrow, I'm gonna have to go somewhere with Wi-Fi to upload this video. But thank you guys for watching. Bye. Hey y'all, so I haven't talked to y'all in a while. It is Monday, I don't know the date. We are at Waffle House. Ellis is over here editing a short for y'all. Ellis is my new manager, my YouTube manager. So, I mean, he's helped me a lot, so it's even got dark. We're gonna go see grandma today. Are we going? Mm-hmm. So that's what I got your grandma gift. Christmas gift.
No good.
Under the tree.
I mean,
you don't know. You wanna see grandma?
You gonna see grandma? Yeah. You wanna see grandma? If she home, she ain't doing nothing.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna see again. We gonna see on Christmas. So yeah, we're gonna see grandma today. I'm tired, y'all. I watched this crazy movie last night. I don't know what it was called, but it was crazy. I got some clips on my phone, but I can't post them on this because they was explicit.
What?
The clip that I showed you last night from that movie?
Uh-oh.
It was crazy.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna sleep until 5 o'clock.
To what time?
5 o'clock. That's why I'm like, I can use 2 more hours of sleep.
You gonna sleep good tonight.
Y'all, so, I just feel like since I got back home, it's been so much drama. Drama, drama, drama. Am I the drama? Am I the drama? I ain't the drama. So, the food coming out, so I'll talk to y'all later. Okay. Hey y'all, it's a new day. Ella's over here getting on to me because I ain't been recording. So we are on our way to the movies to see Avatar.
The Way of the Water.
Have y'all seen it? Have y'all heard anybody talking about it? Because I have not. I got this ring. This was in my stocking stuffer. And it don't fit on any of my fingers. For real.
It fit on your pinky.
It's loose on my pinky. But it's a cute ring. Ellis got on this vest that I picked out. I went to Dillard's. One of his Christmas gifts. Well, the whole outfit is a Christmas gift. I'll show y'all how he look when we get out the car. It's raining too, y'all. It's gloomy. Yeah, that means it's gonna be cold tonight. It's 48 degrees right now. Alright, I'll see y'all when we get to the movies. Okay, so on this part of Whitney's vlog, you will be seeing Ellis and I cook a pound cake directed by Ellis Sr. You might not hear because they got copyright music playing, so I'm gonna have to put music over this.
Set it down and turn it on.
Turn it on now or do I set it down first?
Go ahead, set it down. Now turn it on. Where you turn it off? Where you turn it?
There
you go faster.
You go faster?
Yeah.
Put it on like a what? Three?
Go
two? Yeah, I'm trying to dodge it. Yeah, that look good. Look good.
Put it in there.
Yeah, go. Put it in at 8:03.
You see yourself right there?
Really?
Mm-hmm, that's you. That's your unicorn. Your unicorn got a name?
They real rude. They couldn't let me out.
You got to do like mama. You got to ease on up in there. And dare me hit you.
Pay me today. You going to pay me today? Who in this car?
He's all right there, Brady. You ain't never gonna go. This truck gonna let you out.
Got baby on board. Our subs can make a
difference every day. Because they're supposed to leave this gap open.
Maybe this is hard.
Yeah. So I'm with my sister, my sister-in-law, and Vadiz. She over here speaking jibber jabber. Ain't you?
This lady on the train says she's speaking Dutch. She started speaking fluent Dutch during the so he's like, yes. She on this thing. It's a black lady too. Mm-hmm. I don't know where you from. Where you going? I was too delusional.
Funny. You funny? What? Look how you get your toes painted. to LA.
Pink.
Pink or purple. Pink. Okay. She getting painted pink.
Pink. Pink.
Yeah, this pink. This red on my nails. I need to get my nails. That's blue.
Are you getting your
fingers? I need to.
That is blue.
Oh, that big old gap right there.
Oh, look, I've been buying concrete.
Yes, that right there.
In a concrete window. Even with lotion on my head.
Must
be nice.
I guess you can. I ain't supposed to.
I'm sorry.
Can you come back for
so cute. Oh, I put you down on the floor. You want to be on the floor?
Let me call you and I'll let you know if I can make it.
Yeah, we'll sit that
at
You know how to sit up? The presentation is
always been a sweet girl. What? Like,
where's he coming from?
Okay,
how
are you? Do you have my number? Yeah.
It's Taylor, cause obvious. It's Taylor. How's your hers?
Bye.
Thank you.
Yeah, the sound is coming from the front crater.
Oh, I look low.
She's
black.
She's
black.
Leave, girl.
Okay, you got it. That's my first time
getting there. Come on, everybody.
Yes, ma'am.
I like
to drive. I think I take that box. That box. I think it's tape.
Yeah, it's tape on it.
So this is what I'm supposed to send in the mail.
He's trying to grab your hand.
So, Mama, here go your gift for me and Ellis.
Right at home.
Jay, I promise you, I'm for you. Promise.
Come here,
Mama. Mama gonna be looking for you, man. Yeah, I know. Damn. She fine.
Talk to the baby.
Okay. Shit. I'm out.
Talk to her.
Bye, little lady.
You don't have to be there one stuck on the phone the whole time.
But Ellen.
Huh? Hey, I'm sorry about that.
I don't know.
But I really
need
to talk to you.
I need to talk to you.
It's a Christmas card. It got money in it.
I don't see no money.
You don't see no money.
That penny?
Nope.
You know what I say about the penny, right?
You can go first.
Okay, you can get a million of them. You get like a...
How much is that? A million pennies is how much?
The bitch you was with last night is moving your next door.
A penny.
Thank you.
than me. Looking bougie.
How you open it?
This a necklace. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Got it.
Mama, I let you have the other one. That's your Christmas.
This big pendant. Big purr.
Got all kind of necklaces this year.
I got a whole bunch of jewelry this
Christmas. Tell me, you smell
it.
That's the baby bottle. You like it? Thank you. Wait. You open out. Hey.
My grandma, y'all. Let's see, can y'all see it?
Henrietta.
In the big, giant bag back there, I got everybody's stuff.
Yeah, here you go.
For that one?
Yeah.
Did you put something in
the bottom too? Okay. I made sure it's got its own.
Okay.
You trying to steal out that bag down there?
Yeah, here, get blanket.
So, you want to tear some more stuff up? You got two more boxes over there.
Clean it up, because you messed up. Remember that.
Okay, ain't got no racket. Pretend it does though.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you wanna put it in the bag? Oh, this is on my desk. Hold on, let me. Look at this, y'all. So late, not so late. Yeah, so late. Taylor and Dante got me this. Nice. I can't wait to open it. I'm glad I didn't buy it when I seen that Ross. Cause this look better.
Mm-hmm.
That's my shoe.
This one with light, right?
Yeah.
This one you got.
So I can put that one in my desk in the one that's in our bathroom and stay in our bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
If you designate it to the bathroom.
It's strap blanket. It's strap blanket.
And for this one from
Ellen.
Yeah.
It's
pretty.
Pearl.
What's
on inside?
See
the back?
There
for food.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was funny when you got that. I was like, oh, wow. I got you the original version.
Juicy. Juicy. Smell like something.
Juicy couture.
I bet it does.
No. Okay.
Something I got. What's it smell like?
No. Okay.
Okay,
I've got something that smells.
Thank
you. I've been working. I ain't been able to be with you.
Did you
with you?
I'm gonna tell y'all like I used to tell y'all when I used to tell y'all growing up.
Okay, we're income tax season.
March, February.
Okay, I'll be looking for my gift in February.
Okay, I'm sending to your house. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Give me an idea, cause I don't know what y'all like. kind of stuff.
You can get some for the dogs.
Okay.
They like balls. Well, bronze like balls.
Thank you, ma'am. This was between me and Dante. We were together.
I don't even know.
We'll figure out.
I'll take a birthday for your Christmas.
We'll send you a list of stuff that we'll.
You know what? I always send stuff in the group message talking about y'all. I know y'all can give me this and it be cheap stuff.
Mm-hmm. You know, get your makeup done.
So, I'm gonna get you a blanket for your baby.
You're welcome.
What's
that?
We're in the blankets on my back.
Yeah, with them first.
Ooh. I want to smell it. Because I smelled it before, but I don't smell it how it's going.
Up here.
Oh, yeah.
So, hey, you took our gift.
You're right.
Oh.
get them while you're cute.
Time to put my stuff together.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Hey, love you.
Hey, you.
Aww.
Hi, you. Hi, you, daddy.
You love your daddy?
Hey, you.
You recording?
Hey, you. Hey, you.
Hey, you. Give a kiss. You done? You done? You a vlogger?
She's a personal vlogger now.
Huh, hold it. Hold this.
Don't throw it.
Hold this. Right here. There. Talk to it. It's here, little hippie. Come on.
Nigga. Show yourself. Look at the camera. Look at the camera.
You done.
No.